There is something very wrong with this ship, and the poor souls on board. I think we can all agree that our heist has not gone smoothly.
This is magic. Dark magic. Our situation is dire. First I shoot you to pieces, and then shoot to pieces!
Oh, Alistair, my dear old, possibly dead friend. What have you gotten us into?
The other passengers. I think they may be beyond salvation. It is Gil.
Seems the artifact, my medallion, has somehow wrought the chaos that unfolds all around us. Now we must decide how best to react.
Perhaps we would be wise to abandon ship. There are lifeboats, after all. They should be used.
Like a knife through the heart! Literally. Sniper rifle. Choice of the coward and the cautious. Ah, yes. It seems to be moments ago Lady Mackenzie and I were here. We had quite the evening planned. Full charge on the scepter! Passengers trapped down here never stood a chance. Scarlet seems very proud of this thing. I will reserve judgment until I see it in action. The machines down here continue their work even though all the humans are gone.
You were not worth a bullet.
Carpenter.
Is this your way of helping, Phantasma? Now that we have the artifact back in our possession, I see no reason not to head for the lifeboats.
Thank you.
Did Scarlet say she crafted this? I honestly can't remember.
Themselves down to earth. I hope this holds once the attacks start coming. I would do well to hold on to this. Assuming we survive, I'd imagine planet orbs command a hefty price.
huge eyeball before, but I'm always eager to try something new.
Gnosis! It is you who is
Come on, Amigos. Let's have some fun with the big giant eye! Of just how healthy I already am.
Thank you.
Everything else was cheap. This eye wishes us dead.